dear students, on behalf of Cornell Science College, I welcome you all in this online English class. In the last class, we have discussed about zero conditional sentences. Today, we are going to learn about conditional sentence type 1 or probable conditional sentences. In the last class, I have told you the types of conditional sentences. The first type which we have already discussed, that is type 1 or zero conditional sentence. And today we are going to learn that one is conditional sentence type 1 or probable conditional sentence. And the third type conditional sentence is hypothetical or unreal conditional sentence. And the next one is unfulfilled conditional sentence or conditional sentence type 4. So today we discuss what is conditional sentence type 1 or probable conditional sentence. It is a type of sentence in which we express some real situation or some possible action or probable situation in the future or present time. That means when we express some action for the future and there is some possibility or there is some probability for that, for the result of the condition, in that stage we use this type of conditional sentence. That's why it is called probable conditional sentence. As for example, now we will take a example. The example is, if it rains tomorrow, you will stay at home. Here this fact is called if clause. If plus fact, and this fact is called main plus fact, which we have already discussed in the last class. So in the if plus, this is the condition and this fact is the result. That means if it rains tomorrow, you will stay at home. Jadi asanta jadi barsha hue tahale ame ghare rahibu. That means here the result is very real. Here the result is very, it is likely to happen. That's why it is called a probable conditional sentence. So that's why when we express some result which is likely to happen or which is very real or which will happen very near future, in that stage we have used probable conditional sentences. Now we are going to learn about the structure of conditional sentence. That means in which part or in which tense we have to use this conditional sentence type 1. The structure is like this. In the if plus fact, we have to use the simple present verb. That means if plus simple present. And in the main plus fact, we have to use the tense, that is subject plus will plus infinitive verb. Infinitive verb means the base verb of the verb. So now we are giving the example. If it rains tomorrow, you will stay at home. So here the construction of the structure of the conditional sentence type 1 is if it rains tomorrow, it is इन्फिनिटी भाग ये कितना इन्फिनिटी भाग फॉर तेणु करी आमे कंडीशनल सेंटेंस टाइप बाय बा प्रोबेबल कंडीशनल सेंटेंस को एक्सप्रेस करबे तो बोले आमे का ई क्रॉस पार्ट रे सबले सिंपल प्रेजेंट फॉर्म यूज करबा एवं मेन क्रॉस पार्ट रे प्रथमे सब्जेक्ट तापर वी तापर इन्फिनिटी फॉर्म मींस बेस फॉर्म ऑफ फॉर्म यूज करबे ए जेमती उदाहरण तुम मन को देबे देन we learn about the uses of conditional sentence type 1 kyun kyun jinsa ko ame conditional sentence type 1 re express kari paiba first one is to express promises for example if you learn english with us you will speak it very fast here this conditional sentence expresses a promise that means if you learn english with us jaldi tum aapko sahi english padhiba then you will speak it very fast current mein tapo theek le ba bahut quickly na fluently tumhe english padh paiba so that's why it is a promise in the in plus that it is a promise that you will get the result that you will speak it very fast threatening or warning we have to also use this probable conditional sentence for example if you don't work hard you won't pass in the examination that means it is a warning to the student or it is a threatening to the student if he will not work hard he won't pass in the examination so in this case we have to use the probable conditional sentence like one and in the third stage to express logical sequences for example if you go out you will get wet eti ek logical sequence dekha diji if you go out यदि हमें बाहर को जाओ ताहले हमें पता नहीं हूं दैट मींस यदि हमें बाहर को न जाओ ताहले हमें पता खबर पॉसिबिलिटी नहीं का प्रोबेबिलिटी नहीं देखो यही दिखा जाएगा एक लॉजिकल सीक्वेंस इनके ई प्लस आउ मेन प्लस भी करे होटल लॉजिक पर बड़े लॉजिकल सीक्वेंस यूज हुई देखो टू एक्सप्रेस लॉजिकल सीक्वेंस वी आल्सो टेक द हेल्प ऑफ दिस conditional type sentence one and next to express some offer for example if you like me I will help you so this is the offer that means here in the if plus part the offer is given to the employer that means if you like me I will help you if you not accept my offer that means if you don't like me then I will not help you that's why in the sense of offer or to express offer we have to take the help of probable conditional sentence or conditional sentence type 1 then to express negotiation means duita bhitare kichi negotiate hobo arthat jodi tumhe mate kichi daba tahe conditional generally we write the in clause in simple present form, and the main clause we have to use in clause infinitive. And here we have to learn some exception. We have some exception. For example, in the in clause fact, we use present progressive and the main clause remains same. For example, here if you are looking for Shibu, you will go to the upstairs. Let me in clause fact